Let's cook a steak in a waffle maker. We'll start by seasoning our steak all over with salt and pepper. And once our waffle iron's hot, we'll add some oil and it's time to cook. Make sure you press down that steak as much as possible. After a few minutes, your steak should look something like this. But the real question is, how does it taste? Do not try this at home.